Your chili rellenos are the least spicy chili rellenos in the world.
Wait, they are?
What?
Yeah, they're not even world renowned.
No.
Nobody's even heard about them, Hector.
And all the people that have heard about them don't even think they're spicy.
Whoa.
South of the line chili rellenos.
You got a man now.
Are the spiciest, most world renowned chili rellenos in the world.
Uh oh. He lost his mind. Move! Oh no, what's gonna happen now? Oh my god! It's El Diablo.
She's even more beautiful than I could have ever imagined.
Uh-oh. Run, you idiot!
No!
Well, actually, get him out, Diablo!
Ah! Ah!
Yeah, that's right. Oh boy. He got what he deserved. Wow.
All right, you guys. Somehow, you managed to top last year's fireworks show.
Wait, what?
So I guess I'm not gonna fire you.
Thank God.
In fact, I'm putting you four in charge of a very special job.
Oh, cool. What special job?
Replacing the 3 football fields worth of grass you just burnt!
Really, man?
Don't worry. I know a guy.
Yeah, I know you know a guy. And I know I'm gonna give a word to a guy. Where is he? Where is that, you know what? I want to say the word, but I can't. Where is he? I need you down here. What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? What is wrong with you, man? What do you mean, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? What's wrong? Man, you know, what's wrong with you, man? What is wrong with you? You think you're all tough, huh? What are you talking about? You think you're all tough, huh? You think you're tough? You are so arrogant, you know that? I don't even know what you're going on about. Why are you even yelling at me? Are you really filming this? Yeah, you remember that one time, you know, in that one 4th of July of yours, you know, when Mordecai, when Muscle Man blew off those fireworks, remember that? Oh yeah, I do remember that. Well, at least I got some, at least they managed to replace it, but then you still yell at them. Well, I had to do what I had to do. You know what? Get up. Get up! Alright, you're gonna really go there. You're not gonna go there. That's my business. You're not gonna go there. No, I think I am gonna go there. Well, yeah. Well, you can get the hell out of here right now. No, I'm not gonna go anywhere. You, get out right now! I don't know what your problem is, man. You have such anger issues, you know that? You always get angry at everything, don't you? Look, you're not gonna go there. That's my business. No, they had to go through a lot. You know that Hector guy who almost tried to blow you away? Huh? Do you know him? Yeah, what about? Yeah, I know that. He almost did that crap to me. What about it? Well, he almost, you know, he threatened them as well. He almost blew them. He almost blew them up with those chili rellenos things. You know, those pepper looking things. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. But do you even know that happens? No, I didn't know that happened. Well, maybe now you'll know. Maybe now you'll have a change in attitude because you're always mad at them. You always threaten to fire them. Are you not? You're not going to go there. You understand me? Oh, maybe I should go there. You know, you don't know me for crap, man. You understand me? You don't know me for crap. You just need to change your attitude. I don't need to change anything. You hear me? You're not going to go there. Oh, yeah, I'm not. No, you're not. You don't just... You really need to change an attitude. Hey, you're not going to go there. You hear me? You're not. And why is this even filmed? Because I want to, you know what? Mordecai Rigby and Muscle Man High Five goes through a lot. And then what, at the end, you yell at them saying they should replace the 3 football fields worth of grass? Seriously? They had to because they blew it off. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's how it's going to be. Now get out of my face. You get out of my face, buddy. Listen, Quagmire, I don't even know why you're acting like this right now. You're usually an easygoing guy. You are so arrogant, you know that? Don't even go there. Do you even know what that means? Oh, I definitely know. What, you're calling me stupid? I'm not telling you stupid. Now get out of my sight. Go. You don't tell me what to do. Get out of here before I beat the crap out of you. You understand me? What's happening here? Stay out of it, Mr. Nosy. Wait, Mr. Nosy? That's kind of a weird name. Oh, no, stay out of here, right? No, leave me alone. You have people all the time. You're ungrateful. What'd you just call me? You're ungrateful. Who you told me? I tried to say it. Don't ever tell me. I'm grateful again. No. You know what? So, you're gonna go there, huh? You're gonna go there? Yeah. You can't have one day without going, getting all angry. Oh, yeah? Yeah. Is that how it's really gonna be? Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. You need a change of management. You need anger management. Oh, yeah, you know. You think you don't? Yeah, you. Yeah, I think you're good. Yeah, you think you're good. Yeah, yeah. Wow, you can't even destroy that. There. Want to go there now? Okay, buddy. Let's all calm down. No, I've had it. You're a psychopath. Don't scare you, dude. Hey, what the hell are you doing? No, you know what? I think I made my point. Alright, you made your point. Now go. Get out. What? Get the hell out of here. Just go. Alright, just go. No, you don't know me for crap. Look, just get the hell out. Get the hell out of here right now. Just go. Just get out. Why, you're gonna sit down now? Is that how it's gonna be? Huh? Is that how it's gonna be? Look, just go. Now. Happy 4th of July, Quagmire. Oh. You idiot! Are you insane? Are you insane? Stay out of my business, or else I will be worse. You hear me? Just get the hell. Stay out of my business. Get the hell out of here. Just go. I'm not the only one to deal with you. You start crap all the time. That's all you do. Oh yeah, that's how it's gonna be. Yeah. Look, just go. You need to change your you need to change your temper. Oh, okay. Let him go. Let him go. Yeah, I'm gone. You hear me? I'm done. All right. Yeah, we get the point. All right. I'm gonna watch you leave. Yeah, watch me leave. John. Jeez, man. Wait, this took like 8 minutes. Yeah, I guess so. What the hell? Who threw that? Callan, what the hell are you doing back there? I don't know, man. Here, let me get the. He almost broke the. He almost knocked over the antenna. Luckily, it's stuck up there. See, that's an antenna. Oh man, I don't even know what's going on. But John, I'm not even gonna bother. Well, happy 4th of July, everybody. Hopefully, your 4th of July wasn't as crazy as ours was. Well, mine. You know what I mean, all right? All right. Bye bye. Yeah. See you later. Happy 4th of July, everybody. You better have a happy 4th of July, or I'm gonna kill you. Can you just go, please? Alright, I had to deal with enough. You know what? I will then. Watch out! Hi-ya! Ah! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Why are you still filming? Oh, sorry. I thought I was supposed to keep on filming. No, you're supposed to turn it off by now. Yeah, I mean, you know what, this is just too intense for me. I'm getting out of here. See ya. All right, I got too intense. I guess confronting Benson was a good idea. All right. I probably should do something, but you know what, you're running out of time. Yeah, I am. All right, so you know what, this is me, Quagmire, signing out. So, see you later. Happy 4th of July, everybody. Ah! You know what, goodbye.